Do you doubt that Russia meddled in the U.S. election?
I suppose we'll never know, but, you know, if we want to stipulate that they did, as far as hacking and releasing emails, if you want to stipulate that, that's fine. I don't think we should continue investigations because, at the end, what do we really accomplish? We need to unite the country. People who are calling Mr. Trump the Electoral College president, you know, that's insulting to our democracy.
Yeah. But Congressman, this is different. I mean, you're saying that, if Russia meddled and they hacked into the DNC, well, so be it. We'll never know. And I guess that we'll just move on and that's okay.
Well, there's nothing we can do to change it. The truth came out. I should say the people that are aghast at what happened, it was really the lies, deceit of the DNC and the goings-on relative to the DNC's favoring Hillary over Bernie. Who knows? You know, if that hadn't come out, the truth. Yeah. So those who are upset are saying we're upset by the truth, and when Americans saw the truth, that may have had an impact on the election.
Not exactly, Congressman. I mean, those who are upset are saying that Russia, one of our often enemies, meddled in the U.S. election and could have subverted democracy. That's what they're upset about.
Well, because the truth came out. But again, we're not. Let's say they did. It's not going to change the results of the election. And again, it was the truth that came out. Uh-huh. So, you know, we need to move on and unite behind President Trump.
But if Russia releases incriminating Republican or RNC emails, you'll still feel as sanguine as you do now of, hey, that's how it goes, occupational hazard.
It is an occupational hazard, but I'm a little tongue-in-cheek sure that there was nothing that would have been harmful with the Republican emails.
Oh, boy, Congressman. Oh, boy.
A little tongue-in-cheek.